Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video we shall see how we can install Visual Studio 2020 installer project. To install that project, first you need to download the installer project from Microsoft site. This is the link from where you can download Microsoft Visual Studio Installer Project 2022. I have also mentioned this in my description box. You can copy the link from there also. So once it is downloaded, you have to go to the download folder while you have downloaded this. So I have downloaded this for project template here. So this is my installer project.vsix. This is the file. I need to click this file to install. So after installing this, you will be able to add installer project in your Visual Studio. During installation, you have to close all your running Visual Studio applications, and after that you need to reopen Visual Studio. From there you can find the installer projects. Now I have already installed, so I am coming here in my Visual Studio and opening one app. Now I am right clicking on Solution Explorer and then coming to add new project. Now here you can see the setup project wizard is there. So you can select the setup project from here, or you can use the web setup project also. Thanks guys for watching. If you feel this helps, please like, share and subscribe my channel.